force this season. They had a really good power play at home. So it's imperative for us to stay out of the box. But at the same time, the first one was a good deflection. And, I didn't really see much of it because of Perry in front. Second one's just a tough one. Your D-man goes to block and goes off him.
Solani has scored lots and lots of goals. What'd you see on that goal, if anything?
Well, I thought I had everything taken away on him. I said it was unfortunate, but he's a goal scorer, and sometimes he gets the bounces.
Yeah.